Ryan is about to commit his fifth suicide.